Hello everyone, this is Faisal from V-Kwadraat Gaming, and we're checking out the weekly heroic for the week of... What day was it? The week of the 23rd of June. Naturally, this also applies to later when the same combination comes back. And the weekly heroic for this week is the Shadow Thief, also known as Taniks The Scarred. And we have the modifiers heroic and angry. Of course, we're gonna set this to 32. I'll be using my Titan with the as a defender, the trusty Fatebringer, the Vesting Dynasty, because it's a nice medium range weapon. I might switch to sniper when the situation calls for it, but it's important to have enough arc weapons to take down the captain's shields. They'll be using arc shields. Saint 14 is of course the mainstay as defender for the Ward of Dawn blinds enemies who enter it. Extremely handy, saves a lot of lives. Then just some gear to get myself to level 32. Not level 34 yet, but we'll manage. Try not to get carried too much. Thankfully, the weekly heroic is since House of Wolves with matchmaking. So we'll see what batch of fellow guardians we're gonna get.
Taniks has no house. He kneels before no banner, owes allegiance to no kill.
Before no banner.
He is a murderer.
Murderer.
What he does.
Yeah, that was my Varric's voice.
I have been tracking him since wolves broke their chains.
So I see one additional. There he is.
Taniks works for
I was getting a little worried here. Oh, what? We're gonna do this with two? It's not unusual for the weekly heroic that you, when you use matchmaking, when you get in, you're with three, and then one guy drops out halfway, and
have
to do everything with two.
Your job, just as simple, avenge the dead, stop him from stealing the dark.
Oh, run! So you have to be careful. Oh, the remains of the what are those called again? Those things there—they're gonna kill you. Again, run. Seems my friend here has learned a valuable lesson. Shriekers, that's what they're called. When they pop, you better run. So nice when they get all in front of you. The modifiers are angry, so it means the enemies will not flinch when they take heavy damage. They will not be impressed by your precision shots. got one. Oh, not done yet. This part you can just charge through. You can kill every enemy there is, but there's really not much point to it. Just wasting precious ammo.
Lift field distortion. Catch just above you.
Special ammo do some more good. Some heavy ammo. Very careful with angry enemies. Can't just headshot them expecting to get a good shot out on them afterwards. Ah, reinforcements. Angry is such a bit pain in the ass. Don't underestimate those grenades as well. The thing is, you mutant something. Ah, when he becomes immune, that's when you know you're done. Just wait him out, and he's gone. Time to go for scavenge run. Get some ammo. Don't mind if I do. We will be popping a heavy ammo synth later on.
Taniks has called you out,
in the end, it's important to burn him down as fast as you can. In the meantime, we've been challenged in the ways of old. I'm not that familiar with fallen culture, if any. But I don't think I'm not actually a good thing. Crossfire the bitch. Where is it? I can barely see. Have you skipped out again? I could use some special ammo. The sidearm, the Vestian Dynasty, is great for because it's like a special primary weapon. But you have to be careful. If you use it enough, it'll run out. Which makes sense, of course. Okay, no more ammo to be found here. Let's get it on. So this is the part with the thing. The part with the walker, the fallen walker. It's no use trying to clear out the vandals over there. They're mostly a nuisance. They just keep respawning. It might be worth it, however, to clear out the arc cannon on the walker himself. Whoa, okay. Exploding shanks. Be careful. Do take care. Oh. Apparently you can get up there. Going to have to try and get there. Now Tibby Squee is all alone there. Oh bro, oh brother. Squished. No, 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 not staying here. Crap, that didn't work. The Grabondi. Not unless he can finish it all by himself. Pain. How did it get us here? Oh man. That's a lot of damage. Stand in the arc fire. Getting there. No cheese, just straight up. Oh. This gun is so slow. Literally the slowest firing shotgun I've ever used. then they disappear. Not all of them. Done yet. This is where we pop the heavy. That's it. What we get? What did we get? Nothing. Ah. We got engrams, and normally we should also get 9 strange coins for sure. For sure. You can check out my other video where I detail what Jur has to offer this week. And if you liked the video, click like. If you want to see more, subscribe. Don't forget, if you want email notifications, you have to enable that separately. And see you next broadcast. Bye.